Wildcat Caramel Apples Fudge Frontier City.
What? That's cool.
Where does that even
mean? They're just listing off things to do here. What, this shirt?
No, this one.
Oh.
Ooh, but this one's also your size. Yeah. Hey, look,
established 1958. They have a lot of new shirts this season. So many different styles now. This one's cool because it has the actual ride silhouettes on it. It's on the back of the shirt though, which I don't really like back shirts. Back logos. Diamondback has been closed all summer so far. It's not summer yet, but you know what I mean. You and OU stuff.
I'm looking.
They got so many shirt designs now.
All right, let's go.
Poopy hats. Hoodies for the summer should be discounted. Yeah. 50% off. Got these hat combos for, I think those are 17. And then they got anime shirts for some reason.
why it's like My Hero Academia and then Dragon Ball. Yeah. The other one was this.
A squid hat?
Look.
Or is that a Splatoon hat? Oh my god, you look so cool.
Okay, why is
put
new guest relations section open. They put like the old pictures in front of the actual rides. Is the picture still up? Here's the founder of Six Flags, I believe.
No, Frontier City.
Frontier City.
Not Six Flags, Frontier City.
James C. Burge.
There it is.
Here's the sign. We missed it. Got a new Frontier City sign up here. Looks pretty cool. Got a jail. Let's see if there's a guy still in here. He's been in jail for a long time. Yep, he's still in there. The guy's still in jail. Wow, this is pretty cool. Powdered sugar funnel cake. The fried dough taco place is closed. Fort Frontier. To have an arcade here, and they extended the kitchen out, so the arcade's gone. They do have some claw machines down here though. This used to be a Mexican restaurant, I believe, and they just added the claw machines in here. Squishmallows?
I saw a giant Among Us back
there. There's one right there.
Yeah, but there was a giant Among Us.
No, this is seven plays for $5.
Oh man, giant Among Us. And a Charizard backpack. I like that red Yoshi. He's cool.
Yeah, there's the giant Among Us in there.
They got pop figures in that one.
Yeah.
A PS4. Oh my goodness. Look at this claw machine.
Whoa, that one's giant. That's one's like the one I saw at the...
That that's a back entrance to the theater with the magic show and the music show. The big one claw machine, oh my goodness. Those prizes are giant.
Yeah, they ran out.
There's a big buffalo up there. Quick draw of a dark ride. It's a slushy that the kids can share. How was your winged warrior?
Good.
The best as always. How did you know?
Because this place is sponsored by Pepsi.
Jackson knows all these things. This used to be a inside roller coaster called the Nightmare. Now they use it for a haunted house during Fright Fest. And then this is the concert stage, but they're not doing concerts this year. That building looks so cool. Those are $5 refills, but I don't know if you'll need a refill.
They're good.
Guess what's open? The gunslinger. Who's riding?
He's thinking about
who's
it.
Riding?
Maybe.
The weather station, if rock
what?
Is, you can read it.
Yeah. Return of the Jedi?
You hear any bleeps, someone was using theme park language.
Favorite food here?
Are we going to the restaurant? Or are we stopping here?
The raging happens.
Do you want to eat right now, or do you want to ride these rides?
Why is it being so traumatized by the rabbit. Okay?
They should be. The best of the West Cafe. Here's the Wildcat. I'm wet. Jackson got lucky.
He got the spraying part. I got the spraying part.
That restaurant over there is closed.
It really didn't break down.
So you got to finish the whole ride? Did everybody leave?
Well, you know what the funny thing was? We went through the line and everyone said, fast passes, they're not accepting fast pass. And we just stood there for a minute, like, do we trust these people or not?
And why would they know?
And then we finally went up there and they were taking the fast pass, so they were lying because they were probably tired of people using fast passes.
I mean, rapids are such a happy use of fast passes, almost.
And just for whoever's watching, we got fast passes because our rapids sunk a year ago.
Yeah, I mentioned
that. Did you tell the people you were on the boat with?
No. I mean, he kind of talked about it, but he didn't say it.
Did you point out where we sunk? Were you like, this is where we got?
I was like, we actually sunk on the
boat. This character reminds me a lot of Rock of Fire Explosion.
Wait, what?
Showbiz Pizza animated band.
Da.
What's up?
You got that fact wrong.
Huh?
You got that fact wrong. He's from the original Frontier City.
Okay, I said he reminds me of.
Oh.
Pump House has pretzels and popcorn and nachos. is the 10 Lizzies, the old school car ride. The Steel Lasso is open. There's a stage that they usually do during the season. So it's kind of tricky. The Ferris wheel entrance is way over here behind that stage across from Steel Lasso, if you're ever trying to find the Ferris wheel. And also buy 10 Lizzies over there. We're going to the Crack Axle Canyon gunfight show.
Also, those of you sitting in the front row, this is the splash zone. So if you don't want to get wet, you might want to move on back. We'd like to ask y'all to do a lot of hooping and a hollering during the show. Oh.
This way is the back way. This right here is where they had that haunted house, and they've had a tree farm there during Christmas.
Baby rattlers.
You didn't know that. You've never seen that joke seven times before. Brain drain, $1. The brain drain is not open right now.
Yay! Now you don't have to check.
Now you don't have to ride it, Jack.
It's a teeny.
Thank you. Is this your favorite ride, Wyatt? We do it at the end. Prairie Schooner. They got this cool new display out here that they put out last year. Happening. What is that?
It's Pokemon Go, and they have the Wild Kitty.
Oh, cool. It's not even here anymore. Where's Wyatt at? Oh. The train's gone for good over here, I think. Had a kitty train over here, but I think it's totally taken out now. There's a little side part that if you skip the kids park, you can go down this little alleyway here that's themed pretty well. Uh-oh, let's see the creepy picture. See if you can grab it. Can you grab it?
It's got a magnet on it.
The wall?
Show the creepy picture.
Yes. There it is. Staying by the floor. My enemies are coming.
No.
Notice how well painted the back of this ride is. I don't know if that's new or I just never noticed it. Pretty cool looking paint job on the back of that frog ride. Hey, did you see your headshot? Huh, it's me. Lift to see your headshot. And now we're back at the front. But here's the goodbye sign. New this year. Happy Trails, Frontier City. Pretty cool sign. There goes the sky ride.